this section we're going to look at the law of supply. We're also going to state the law of supply using symbols. And in our investigation of the law of supply, you'll see that a positive relationship exists between price and quantity supplied.